life, or do you want other people to control you? And it's not about being a control freak. Sometimes people say that to me, oh, well, you're such a control freak. Everything, every part of your life, you've got it under control. Well, ultimately, isn't that what you want? And I heard this great quote yesterday, which was, I want to control what I eat, not my food control me. A lot of people say, look, I can't help it, I have to eat the whole packet, or I can't help it, I just have to have an ice cream, or I can't help it, I have to eat now because I'm in a bad mood, or I'm grumpy, or I feel bad. Well, ultimately, don't let food control you. If you want to be in control of your life, choose what you want to eat, when you want to eat it. Choose it because you love to eat it and you enjoy what you're about to put into your mouth, not because I have to eat this at a certain time, or I have to have this because it's good for me, or I have to. You be in control. And most importantly, you decide if you're going to be happy or grumpy. You get to decide whether you're going to be in great shape or whether you're going to be unhealthy. You be in control of how you feel, and make sure that nobody else is controlling you, particularly don't let your food control you. No cow poo.